All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Well said, and it sounds to me like this Albuquerque crowd has already picked who they want to win this one. Well, taking a look at Triple H, how do you see him getting it done here tonight?
There's no better ring general in our business than the game. The more time he has, like he does right now, the more ruthless he becomes. Time will tell if the King of Kings emerges the victor this evening.
And he lands a hellacious uppercut.
Eddie Guerrero's on the attack now.
Talk about history. Triple H was trained by WWE Hall of Famer Killer Kowalski and made his debut in 1995. The blue blood Hunter Hearst Helmsley showed a different attitude when he formed D-Generation X alongside Shawn Michaels.
Looking to catch him off guard.
And the game kicks out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around. Triple H knows about making history. Just look at the battles against Shawn Michaels, Randy Orton, The Undertaker, Sting, Daniel Bryan, Roman Reigns.
Triple H founded three of the most powerful factions in sports entertainment history and is regarded as one of the most dominant world champions this business has ever known. The game has also competed in more than 20 WrestleManias.
What force on that slam! Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He knows he's in trouble.
He wants no part of this.
The pace quickened, and just like that, we have takeoff. What an assault, King. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take on some offense here tonight.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Eddie Guerrero. Oh, we know what he's doing, Michael. Go for the second. And with the completion, we three amigos.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
No, there's the reversal. His shoulders are down. And a quick overhand punch. That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. By Eddie Guerrero. Oh, and he reverses it. Looks like Eddie Guerrero is off his game here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Look out, backbreaker.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Flips the script on him there. Eludes that one. Eddie Guerrero turns it around. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
What a match.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Eddie Guerrero is on the attack now.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
For that one.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
This guy's a machine.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Can he score the pin? He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, and a terrific reversal.
There's the cover. Can he do it? At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. Yeah.
He has him right where he wants him.
Not much more can be endured, I think, here for Eddie Guerrero.
And I'm not sure he even knows this should do it right there.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
He's too quick for him there.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around. Shoulders down, this could be it. One step ahead on that one. Hey, Triple H, a spine buster.
I don't know if that's enough to put Eddie away.
Looking to put an end to their whole rivalry with that move.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Pedigree!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
And this has got to be it. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Guerrero thinking.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
What a spine buster by the game.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Second time we're seeing this here.
This has been a battle.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Dropped like a bad habit.
One. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now. He is a one-man gang in there.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit.
Talk about a spine buster.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
This night could be over for Eddie Guerrero.
Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
By Eddie Guerrero.
No, reverses it.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Will this be it?
The pinfall and the victory.
What a great win for this superstar.
Incredible victory.
Hard-fought matchup, and it looks like,
yeah, I like that. A little sign of respect.